Captain, let's start your final assessment. Move your ship to the first checkpoint. Great job. Turn right by holding the turn right button. Head to the next checkpoint. Good. Now move forward to the checkpoint. Look around to find your target. Do you see the target ship? Swipe the screen carefully to aim at the ship. Tap the fire button to shoot. Nice shot! Zooming in can improve your accuracy. Double tap the fire button to fire a full salvo from all loaded guns. Good shot. Now let's start your damage control and repair training. Our main gun is damaged and the ship is on fire. Tap to send the damage control party. Problem solved. Now use a repair kit to repair the ship. Sink the target ship to finish your training. Congratulations. Successfully completed your training. Great work, Captain. Now check your profile, then let's return to the harbor.
Greetings, Captain. I'm Lieutenant Hill. It's an honor to serve with you. HQ has requested you attend a training battle.
Spotted. ship destroyed.
On the results page, individual and team scores are displayed. HQ just rewarded you for your outstanding performance. With these supplies, you can upgrade your ships in the armory. In the armory, you can upgrade different modules on... Upgrade complete. Let's return to the harbor.
Torpedo spotted. We'll be right back.
The cruiser is a multi-purpose warship featuring high accuracy.
Thank you.
Good job. You dominated the battlefield. Search new ships. Let's go to the tech tree. If you'd like to see more information, tap on the ship blueprints. You can select countries on the left to see which ships are available for research. We can now research Tier 2 ships. You will need to buy the ship using silver after researching it. Join random battles to compete against other captains from around the world.
We're hit! We're under attack!
Action stations.
Roger that.
Select and load the supplies to improve the specific attributes. You need to load the supplies before the battle for them to be active. Do this after each battle or enable auto supply using the bottom left button.
situation is under control. Action stations!
Target spotted!
The destroyer is the vanguard of the fleet. Fast and maneuverable, they deal massive damage to the enemy with their torpedoes. Your new ship is equipped with torpedoes. Let's start your torpedo training.
Let's start your torpedo training. Tap the switch weapon button to select torpedoes. Swipe the screen to aim at the target. Launch torpedoes now! Torpedoes mounted on either side of a ship can deal huge damage to targets, but their relatively slow speed makes them hard to use. The target ship will now start moving forward. Aiming at the white part of the aiming cone will give you the best chance of hitting a moving target with a torpedo. Done, Captain. You have passed your torpedo training.